See, here I am going to search for a shop called Diafa. See, when I typed here, I can see two. So most probably this will be from the first entry will be from the tally. So you can see that it is in the not defined state. And if I choose the same, DIA, this might have already re-entered by Shine. Yes, see here. So what we need to do is, first of all, we have to copy the exact name what is kept here in the tally. So I click the edit button. And I just copied the same name, then went back, click on the name search, consumer context search, I click edit, and I just removed this and replaced with the name, what he has already kept, and there is a tally ID for this particular client. Since I know this one, I'm entering it is 568. Because all the entry is marked under this particular client, hence it is coming. So this is a process that we have to do. If the same name is created in the tally, which is already there in the tally, is created from the backend. This is a step what we need to do. And see, the last step is we have to remove the first one. So now no need of this. So I click here, I searched, then I deleted this customer. So in our backend, now only one client will be there. Now we remove that. And if we search, I can see that only one Diaf is there.